Main 2020 with the 1.1 nozzle. Same with this one. Of course. That's hard to read. I gotta remember, it's Aldi, not Aldi's. Anyways, made November 2017. What? Happened to this faucet? Main 2021 with the 1.1 nozzle and a bad LED. made in September 2019. That smells good, actually. That was awkward. Ooh, a Chipotle with a hand dryer. This one in particular, Elevators of Steel City mentioned this in a YouTube comment. It's made in 2014 with a 0.8 nozzle. This is going to be fun. Here we go. That's close. Made in 2016 with a 1.1 nozzle. Made in August of 2018. Have the black piece too. Made in October 2013. This one was made in August of 2014. Oh my god, this is my second compact dryer at a Subway. 41A, I gotta look at that.
and that sounds terrible.
January 2019. Whoops, that's sanitizer.